There we go.
We're going to do all my hex bugs, all of them. Okay, that's the broken one. I'm just getting them all here, people.
Uh-oh, cover fell off one of them. Oh, it looks like it's one from Blue and Green. The Blue and Green one, it looks like. Yep, breaking them all. There's going to be 46. There would be 47 if the one wasn't gone. Okay, here we go. Go. Yeah. There's a lot of dead ones, though. But some are always dead, even when they're changed. Here. I'll unzoom it like that so that you can see them crawling around there. Oh, this is the broken one. That's why it doesn't have a battery in it, because it's broken. Dude, the fastest one in the world. Because it's not even a nano, though, that's why, people. Going to the other side to put them in. I'm tired of that making it. They fall out, I'm just going to turn them off. Like on the carpet. But if they're still in the habitat, they get to be on still. Some that are really dead. Oh, two left and they're both dead ones. Might be here a while, folks. Looks like we need to have some help them, because they are too dead to be by themselves.